One more thriller to our games. It was a tough game. I think they came and first half they played excellent. We lost our calmness, our concentration. We didn't play our basketball, especially on offense. We make a lot of mistakes, losing rebounds, not share the ball. And that's why I said to the halftime that we need to calm, we need to read the game more, to swing the ball and to wait our moment. Offensively, of course, second half we played great. We took confidence from our defense. And at the end, it was one close game and both teams could win, deserve to win. And some details give us these two extra points and we are very happy for this win at home. And this is our fifth win and we need to keep going like this.
Tai trenerio komentaras apie rungtynės, kad dar vienas trileris, sunkios rungtynės, jie atėjo gerai nusiteikę pirmoje pusėje, mes nebuvome susikoncentravę, nežaidėme savo žaidimo polime, darėme daug klaidų, per pertrauką sakiau žaidėjams, kad turime būti ramus, laukti savo momento. Antroje pusėje žaidėme gerai polime, bet pabaigoje šiek tiek pasisekė dėl kai kurių detalių. Abi komandos šiandien buvo vertos pergalės, bet džiaugiuosi savo komandą.
Tobias made 25 points on third and fourth quarter. Who helped him be like that level of star?
He's one player that he's still learning the game. He has this quality that despite that first half, he didn't feel the game. He had some losing free throws. On defensively, he was out of the position. He lost some rebounds. But his quality and is to forget to skip the first half and to be ready for the second half. This is, I think, the quality for a high-level player. And we have a lot of players that we change the picture on the second half. And I think the team helped Azaulas to fill the game. And after when he filled the game, we play for him. And he scored 25 points on the second half.
Klausimas buvo apie Ąžuolą Tubelį, kuris antroje rungtynių dalyje pelnė 25 taškus. Treneris sakė, kad jis žaidėjas, kuris dar mokosi to aukštesnio meistriškumo žaidimo. Jis dabar pirmoje pusėje nežaidė gerai, prarasdavo pozicijas, bet jo klasė yra puikiai. Jis buvo pasiruošęs gerai antrai pusėje, tikrai aukšto lygio žaidėjas. Apskritai visa komanda leido Ąžuolui pajausti žaidimą antroje pusėje ir rungtynės taip susiklostė Ąžuolui gerai.
Like you mentioned, one more drama for your team. It shows winner's mentality, speaking about Neptūnas.
This I said, to be honest, we had a bad game today. Also, Mazeika play excellent, but the most important, even on the bad games, to find a way to win by one. Of course, we need to show the video, to see the video, and to find why we have this approach, especially on the first half, and our defensively, we had a lot of mistakes. But if you are a team that it's, let's say, team that has try to find the word that has the character to go in the playoff and win very crucial games, you need to learn to win even on the bad games. And I'm happy for this, but of course we need to show our turnovers and to be ready to be on the next game much better.
Klausimas buvo, treneriui, kad dar viena drama, ar galima sakyti, kad tai laimėtų į mentalitetas. Tai treneris sakė, kad svarbiausia, kad laimėti nors ir vienu tašku, nors nežaidė gero žaidimo. Žiūrėsime video medžiagą, analizuosime, kaip pagerinti žaidimą. Jei esi komanda su charakteriu, kuri gali tokias rungtynes laimėti, net kai žaidžia prastai, tai esu laimingas, bet turime būti pasiruošę ištaisyti tas klaidas jau kitose rungtynėse.
I want to congratulate to my players how they fight, how they execute. Was good. We missed some small points. What we need, I said last conference, that we need to improve but yeah, same to congratulate to Neptunas, they fell till the end. But again, as they hurt a lot, these 14 offensive rebounds and these turnovers. But okay, I'm satisfied how we execute. On the end was tough loss, but we need to move forward.
Klausimas buvo treneriui Nikola Vasilievui. Dar vienas sudėtingas palaimėjimas pabaigoje, kaip ir prieš Lietkabelį. Kokį jūsų komentarą? Tai noriu pasveikinti visų pirma savo komandą, kaip jie kovojo, kovos dėl kiekvieno kamuolio. Kaip ir sakiau, turime geriau kovoti tokiose 50-50 kovose, geriau užsibaigti savo metimus. Praleidome 13 puolime atkovotų kamuolių, tas irgi nepadėjo, bet galiausiai noriu pasveikinti Neptūno komandą iškovojus pergalę.
Sometimes today your team played very good basketball with a lot of assists, especially in the fourth quarter. Did you enjoy that moments when your players played with no turnovers?
Of course. Now I saw that we did 20 turnovers. It's nice because when you share the ball, it's always extra pass, extra open player. But again, the 91 points is too much and yes, we have some bad turnovers and it happens, but I hope that we'll fix this.
Klausimas buvo, kartais komanda gerai žaidė su daug rezultatyvių perdimų, ar patiko toks mano žaidimas? Treneris sakė taip, kai daliniesi kamuoliu žymiai lengviau žaisti, tas ekstra pasas taip pat padeda, bet 90 taškų prasileisti puolime tikrai per daug ir tiksi treneris, kad kitose rungtynėse jau situacija pasitaisys gynyboje.
Tubelis made 5 three-pointers on the third and fourth quarter. Probably it was a surprise for you.
He is good level player, so maybe not surprised because he's good level player. He want one game he can make, one game not, but he can shoot the ball. He can shoot the ball.
Klausimas buvo, kad Ažalas Tubelis trečiajame, ketvirtajame kilniuose pataikė 5 tritaškius. Tai treneris sakė, kad jis gero lygo žaidėjas. Aš tikrai nenustebęs, kad jis tai pataiko. Jis tikrai gali pataikyti tos tritaškius metimus.
And about last possession, Chauncey Collins made that three-pointer. Probably it's what he can do.
Yeah, but you see, sometimes split off these milliseconds separate you from the victory, but happen what happened. So one more time I want to say thanks for the players because they give everything, they give heart on the court. Thanks for our fans who come from AJK to support us, Sam.
Ir paskutinis klausimas buvo apie Collinso tą pataikytą tritaškį, bet kurio neuskaitė teisėjai. Tai treneris sakė, kad kartais būna milisekundės, kurios ir nulėmė tas rungtynes, kurios skiria nuo pergalės, bet ačiū dar kartą savo žaidėjom, kurie paliko širdį tikrai šiose rungtynėse. Ir treneris taip padėkoja gausiai susirinkusiems mažeikių komandos ir galiams, kurie atvyko į šias rungtynes.